Good morning. It's way too early for a Sunday morning and we're going to the airport to pick up Elle's sister. It's 7:30 and we're struggling to find somewhere open for coffee. Success, we have coffee. Coffee stop number 2. So Masters is closing down, so we're coming in to get a few sale items. Oh, wow. Day 2 Masters trip, successful. All the stuff we forgot yesterday. So I really want to wash the car today, but we don't have all the stuff here. So now I'm out again and head to the shops to get some of the final things that I need so I can properly wash the car this afternoon. So we've made it up to Chadston and Autobahn. So now I've got to find exactly what I need to do a good job on this car. So this currently dirty car will hopefully look a lot better in a couple hours' time. All right, car's all clean. It's looking awesome. Wheels are nice and clean again. They've had a lot of brake dust on them. But yeah, no, car look has come up really well. And the new high pressure washer is working a treat.
We are at the end of today. This afternoon we did lots of jobs. We hung all the paintings and my birthday present went up.
It looks pretty good.
It looks okay.
It looks okay. We want to look more than okay.
All right, well, that's all from us and we'll see you tomorrow.